man in a commercial, you know? Funny enough, the hook for this song is actually, "You just gotta love me, don't let goodbyes come too easy." Goes like that, right? But one day, I was on tour. Like I said, I like to cuss and I like to drink. I know it's not the best, but whatever. I was drinking, because I'm of age. I was drinking whiskey out of a clear cup. And I was drinking and I was about to start this song, and it was unreleased at the time. And I went to go take a sip and I looked over and I saw these little kids looking at me, and I was like, oh shit, they're looking at me chug right now. So I just looked at them and I was like, it's apple juice. And then I started the song. So that's why this song is called Apple Juice. And then I asked my fans on Instagram and I was like, what y'all think I should call it? Apple Juice or Gotta Love? And everybody said Apple Juice. So any fans that are here that voted, thank y'all. Y'all helped me name this song. This song is called Apple Juice.
No one ever taught you how to love. No one ever taught you how to stand right when it's uphill. More times this love is just uphill. You always fighting something. You never stop running. You don't even bother trying to keep a smile. Let me take your bags, boy, let me try. We might be alright.